Om
Guru Dev. Guru Deva.
So yesterday I taught you Guna Sandhi, Gun Development, Rope Development. E change into A, U change into O. This rope development. You open your mouth in the form of rope. So E change into A, U change into O. And again, R plus A change into I. It is called increasing development.
Increasing.
Yesterday I did not tell you. Increasing not more than this development. This last development of E.
Acha. A plus E I.
No. R plus E A. And again R plus A I.
Acha.
So R plus E, A, rope development. Guna Vikasa.
Guna Vikasa.
And again R plus A. So we develop again A with the help of R, so becomes I.
Ji.
In Sanskrit we say Vriddhi.
Vriddhi.
Yes.
Achha.
Vriddhi means increasing. Like that, A plus U, O, Guna, Vikas, rope development, and A plus O, Au,
Au,
O developed into Au, Vriddhi, increasing. And place first E plus all vowels except E.
Acha.
So E change into Ya. Same E vowel development. Ya became consonant.
Ji.
But its father was vowel.
So
same E vowel.
Two vowels met.
No. E plus all vowels.
E plus all vowels.
All vowels.
Acha.
E a ya. E a ya. E u. E long.
Ji.
So except E. E u u.
U. Ji ji ji.
E always change into ya. And join this vowel.
Acha.
So this is called semi-bhavil.
Semi-bhavil.
Development. And in Sanskrit we say ardha-swara vikas. Ardha means half. Swara means bhavil. Vikas means development. Ardha means half.
Half.
Semi means half.
Ji.
Latin. Semi vowel. So I taught you E and U development. Now R and R.
Acha.
Gradually.
Hmm.
Because A, E, U, pure
vowels.
R and R, less.
Less pure.
So I come to give example. So you have seen here, U plus A, where A, Va.
Ji.
Now, we should see
R.
R. First of all, Gun development.
Rope development, yes.
Rope.
Ji.
And then semi-oval.
Ji.
So, rope development with help of R. So, please pronounce separate A,
A,
R,
R.
Now, stop here.
R, R,
R.
G.
So, this became and you see this ra.
Ji.
So this ra.
Ji, ji.
Comes R.
Ji.
Roman.
Ji, ji, ji. And there's a line under the.
Yes,
the
yes, R. I explain.
Ji, ji.
Because here is this A, ekansh.
Ha. Ekansh. Ji, ji, ji.
And here is also ekansh.
Ah.
So we can't write pure consonant.
Ji, ji.
So here is R and A. So we take away this A. So I put here pi. So the vowel sound goes away through this pi.
The vowel sound.
Yes. Achha.
Ar.
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 So in English you can say ar.
Ar. Ji.
Not like this. If you don't write this, so it will be ara.
Ji, ji, ji. Because A, the A is hidden.
Yes. Ar. So this is ar.
Ji, ji, ji.
So this is
rope
development.
Rope development. Guna Vikasa.
Guna Vikas.
Guna Vikas.
An increase in development, this is going to be cos. Now increasing development, so R will be long R.
Acha.
R.
R. R.
R.
R.
This increasing development, Vriddhi Vikas.
Vriddhi Vikas.
Now we come to semi-vowel development. all vowels right after a, a, e, e, u, u, not r except r, a, I, o, au. All vowels. I have written up to a because no space. Okay, so try to pronounce r, pronounce separate r, a.
R, a.
Now pronounce quick, stop here.
Ra.
Yes, so it's changing to ra.
Ji.
So in the bracket, re, again consonant, plus a equal to
ra.
Ra. Clear?
Yes.
So write on. Ra. Ra.
Ra.
Ri.
Ri.
Ru.
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 Re.
Reo.
Re.
Re.
Rai.
Rai.
And ro. Rau.
Ro. Rau.
So you found Guna Vikas, rope development with the help of A, R, and semi-vowel development. This
Ji.
Ra.
Ra.
So it became semi-vowel.
Semi-vowel.
Means consonant.
Ji.
Without vowel, consonant without vowel.
Ji, ji, ji.
Now last one, lr.
Should I write them first?
Yes,
yes,
yes, yes, right.
Yeah.
Copy.
I have a, I can't really see what is under ra plus e. Ra plus
e.
Long e.
Yes.
Acha.
Same. In alphabetical order. All vowels. Again and again, you are writing, then it come into your mind.
Ji. Ra plus U.
Ru.
Ru.
So how to write?
How to write the U.
Yes, yes, yes. I give you.
G.
So, Re plus A.
Ra.
Ra.
G, G. This is clear. Ri.
Ri.
Also clear.
And Ri.
G, G. Other way. G.
And U, Ekansh will come in the stomach of Ra, here. Ru. And long Ru. And A, this is here. Re.
Acha.
So U comes in the stomach.
Ru.
Of Ra.
So there's another line on the ru.
Yes. This short ru and after right side.
Acha.
As this.
Ah, yeah, yeah. The last one.
A. R plus A.
R plus A.
Ray.
Ray.
Two line upon the ra. Ray only one line.
Ray and rai.
Rai, these two lines.
Rai.
And ro.
Ro.
And rau.
Rau. Achha.
So ro will be ro. And rau. And this re,
re,
rai,
rai.
Now. Lr.
Lr.
Yes,
yeah.
Lr.
Lr.
So, Guna Vikas, with help of A, Lr.
A, Lr.
And
Allr.
Yes, correct. So it became Al.
Alr.
This Guna Vikas, rope development.
Yeah.
With the help of A, always Guna.
Yeah.
And Vriddhi, Al. This is very Vriddhi.
Al.
Vriddhi.
Yeah, Vriddhi.
And now semi-vowel development. So Zari comes first, and then other vowels. So lr plus a.
Lr plus a. Lra.
La.
Huh?
La. Because the r very short.
Lr. Acha. Lr. Okay.
So lr.
Lra.
No, r is not
pronounced.
Pronounced.
Acha. La.
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 So it became le plus a la.
Indeed.
La li li no etc. All vowels in alphabetical order.
Yeah.
A a e E, O, O,
yeah.
A, I, O, O.
Wow.
So la, la, e, li, li,
li,
o,
lu,
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 o,
lu, lu,
le,
le,
lai,
lai,
lo,
lo,
lau,
lau. So, sorry, how do you write lo?
Lo.
Lo.
So see here. Always see the ekansh. And here, loud.
Loud.
This.
Yeah.
This. We insert.
This. Loud.
Loud. So we finished all developments from vowels. Pure vowels, five.
Yes. Three more pure.
Yes, yes. So pure vowel, five. Original vowel.
Original
vowel, five.
Original five, acha.
We develop extension.
Yes.
So A plus A.
A.
E plus E.
E.
U plus U.
U.
R plus R. And little plus little does not exist. Exist but in tantric process, not in literature.
Achha.
Now we develop again guna from vowel. A is unchangeable.
Yes.
No guna.
Yes.
No semi-vowel development.
Yes. Because pure vowel.
Yeah. No, this achut.
Achut. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Unchangeable.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like God.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So in God, no development.
Yeah, yeah.
So development comes E, U, R, R. So first of all, guna, rope development. So E, change into A, open your mouth.
A.
U, change into O. So this is
O.
E, change into A, and again A plus A, I.
I.
Two diphthongs.
Ah, Jesus. Two of four. There was four diphthongs.
And U change into O.
O.
And A plus O.
Au.
Vriddhi.
Vriddhi. Ji. Increasing development.
Yes. Then we change into R.
R.
So A plus R. R.
R. Ji.
Guna.
Guna. Rope development.
Rope development. Achha. It is stopped because changing to consonant ra.
Ah. Jee.
So not other development. And vriddhi development, R.
Not R.
Increasing development.
Jee.
And semi vowel development, R plus all vowels. So ra. Ra, ra, ri, ri, ru, ru. And lr. Guna.
R.
A plus lr.
Lr. Lr. Al.
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 And semi vowel development. Lr plus all vowels. So la. La, li, li, lu. So you find Dirgha, Dirgha means long development.
Dirgha.
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 This is Hraswa. A short.
Acha. Hraswa.
Hraswa. Original vowels are called Hraswa. Short.
The original vowels are called hrasva.
Hrasva.
Short.
Short.
And then
the long development are called dirgha.
So dirgha. Dirgha is related to vriddhi.
No. Dirgha means long development.
Acha.
Short A, short A, long A.
Long A, ji ji.
Extension.
Ji ji. Guna.
No. Dirgha.
Dirgha. Ah, yeah, yeah.
Extension.
Extension, ji.
No other development.
Ah.
Only long.
Acha.
It is called dirgha.
Dirgha.
E plus E. E. Dirgha.
E. Dirgha.
Similar, similar model.
Acha.
Similar, similar, dirgha. S, C, there are two, three brothers, so together they are powerful. Dirgha.
Acha.
So many together similar vowels, dirgha.
Acha.
It may be many. Dirgha. Similar, similar.